This is our high jump half moon drill. You want to set up a half circle with roughly a 12-foot radius or 24-foot diameter. The athlete's going to start at the top of the circle and create pressure in the turn. This is trying to teach the athlete to stay away from the bar through the jump. You want to keep the right shoulder as high as possible through the takeoff, allowing proper rotation around the bar.